Good afternoon everyone, this is Bi Chao. Welcome to my channel. And today I am in Lopheim in Bavaria, Germany, and I've come to meet a very, very special tuner. These guys are one of the oldest tuners who are based in Germany, and they have created some really amazing cars over the last 3 decades. These guys are Hamann, they're based out of Lopheim, and this is their latest creation, the Jaguar F-Pace Hamann Edition. And I'm going to show you around this lovely little car and what they have done to make an already good-looking car even better looking. One look at this car and you will come to know how they have made the F-Pace a more aggressive car everywhere, from the front to the sides to the rear. This car has got a lot of small Hamann bits that make it way more aggressive than the original car. To get started, we have this custom front end which is made in-house by Hamann. It's a three-piece front end which wraps around to the side very neatly into these extended fenders which sit on top of this beautiful 23-inch alloy. So as you can see from the side, the Hamann Edition F-Pace Jag sits a little lower because they have installed a custom lowering kit to the car which goes so well with the sidelines, the side body shape of the car. They've also installed this lovely little spoiler over here which gives the rear end a much more aggressive and sporty look. And this car overall looks so much better than the original F-Pace. Now, one of the things that I like about the Hamann customizations is that it's a very subtle way of customizing a car where it doesn't look too brash, it doesn't look overly sporty. It's a very good balance between a sporty looking car which is at the same time very subtle to be used on a day-to-day purpose on the roads. And the same goes with the interiors as well. If you come around over here with me, you will see that the interiors are mostly stock. But at the same time, they've added small subtle touches like these lovely anodized aluminium pedals, the Hamann custom floor mats. But if somebody wants, they would do further customizations to this car as well. Enough talking, now let's hear what the Hamann F-Pace sounds like. The Hamann F-Pace, there's not much that's been done to the engine. In fact, there's nothing that's been done to the engine. This is the same specification as the F-Pace, the S model comes with. The only thing they've done is lowered the ride height. The exhaust is still quite loud enough that you can sort of hear it humming in the back. It's an active exhaust system, and as soon as you put it on sport mode, it just opens up and the entire character of the car changes. Did you hear that? Oh man, sounds absolutely amazing. So that was my experience today with the Jaguar F-Pace done by Hamann. It's a fantastic car, both in the way it looks and the way it sounds, because I think it's the perfect combination of both, where it obviously looks something very, it's subtle, but it looks really nice when it's on the road. It's got great street presence, especially with those graphite gray 23-inch alloy wheels, and that small little spoiler at the back, I think it gives the car a lot of character. But at the same time, the exhaust on that car is something which is really, really nice. It's something which comes as an obvious, because Hamann is a company which has been actively into motorsport for the last 30-35 years. They have been tuning cars, they have been making exhausts for almost 3-4 decades now, and all that experience shows, because the F-Pace, it had such a refined exhaust. It was not too loud, but at the same time, when you wanted to push it hard, when you were in the sport mode and when you want to really, really give it the beans, the exhaust really sounded sweet and it sounded incredible. I think Hamann has done a really, really nice job with that F-Pace, and I am quite sure that that's exactly how most of their other cars and other mods are as well. Any which ways, I hope that you like this, and I hope to see you in the next one. See ya.